ratios can always be rewritten as fractions. So when you see the ratio of 1/2 to 3, that's just 1/2 over 3 is equal to equals 5 over what number? So 5 over x. We're now going to cross multiply. So we have 1/2 times x equals 5 times 3. 5 times 3 is 15. We want to solve for x. We want to get x all by itself. We can just divide both sides by 1/2. When you divide both sides by 1/2, you have x equals 30. Choice A is correct.